take a good chunk off him. I think we can, to where we can hold him down a little bit. And then throw some pow balls at him, and hopefully we capture him. If we capture him, that'd be awesome. Because then we can add him into our repertoire. Add him into our repertoire of pals, and we'll probably try to go after another world boss. Get him into our squad. Once we get him into our squad, then I think we should be good enough to go after the tower. So I think we're good. Over pals filled up. Oh yeah, I need the glider. I'd like to get the glider. What is it going to take to build the glider? I did unlock the glider. Two cloth. I don't know if we can make two cloths. We can. Awesome. Let's get some cloth made. We can make the glider and we can, we repair our armor and our weapons, so. Yeah, we got two pals that are currently hurting. Repair. Repair. There we go. And we have one. We need wood. We need 10 wood. We need 10 wood. I think we can get the 10 wood right up here. That should be enough. I'm hoping it is. Yes. Yay, come help me, penguin. Oh, with the dough it. That takes off. Come on now. But we got this. We got this. Crank it over. Get it done. Now with the parachute, we'll be able to jump off high places and just glide to where we need to go. Of course, limiting on our stamina. I think that's where I'm going to put my next skill point, is in stamina. And yep, there it is, our glider. Alright, we got enough. We're all good. See, there's another big guy right there I want to go after. Swirl as well as that world boss. See if we can go after that guy. I don't know what level he is. Yeah, let's see if we go after him, because I don't have him yet. Yeah. Got me. Oh, Oh, let's go back and get our stuff. Try this again. He'd be a good one towards the world boss. I do gotta say that. He looks like he'd be a good one. So let's go get our stuff and I say we try to go after him again. Because he'd be a great one.
Yeah.
Got him. Awesome. Let's put him on our team. Like I said, he'll be great. And then we'll go hunt down the world boss and get him on our team. Awesome, awesome.
Yeah.
We just gotta hunt down and see where the world boss went to. So we can get him. Top box menu. We're gonna take flips it off. We're going to add this dude on. We're going to move this dude up here. There we go. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. Now let's go find this world boss.
What?
We just know he's around here somewhere. Go find him. And let's go after him. Let's try to capture a world boss. Another one of those guys. Where is the world boss? There's that dude. Not seeing the world boss. Get away, that's fine. Go. Scoop. Hustle. Fine. Alright, where you at, man? I know you're around here. There you are.
Wah!
Oh. I'm only doing one damage. Yeah. Oh man. We're going to capture him. We're going to catch him. We are definitely catching him. We're definitely going to catch this dude. He lost. He lost the ball. I'm sorry. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Wow. Well, with that, people, I'm going to call it right there. We got to do some major leveling up. Actually, don't build that yet. No, I'm so off by wood and cow fluid, so. Yeah, we can't even build that. So I will do some leveling up, guys, for next time. So until then, guys, hope you enjoyed the video and see you next time.